Welcome to the speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. What's your name?
My name is Dukui.
Dukui?
Yes.
Okay, Dukui. And how are you today?
Happy.
You're happy?
Yes.
Good. And how old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
You're 7 years old? And what colour? Oh, sorry. Where is black?
Black.
Mm-hmm. And where is red?
Red.
Mm-hmm. And what colour is this?
It's orange.
And what colour is this?
It's yellow.
And what's your favourite colour?
I like blue.
You like blue?
Yes.
Yeah, me too. Now, can you see a circle?
Yes.
Where's the circle?
Circle.
Good. Can you see a square?
Yes.
And what is this?
It's triangle.
And what is this?
It's a star.
It is a star. Now, which square has the most triangles?
Most.
Mm-hmm. And which one has the most circles?
Most circles.
And which one has the least squares?
Least square.
Mm-hmm. Now, next we're going to talk about drinks. Can you see the orange juice?
Yes.
Where's the orange juice?
Orange juice.
And do you like orange juice?
Yes, I do.
Do you like orange juice? Where is the Coca-Cola?
Yes.
Do you like Coca-Cola?
No, I don't.
You don't like Coca-Cola?
Yes.
And, oh, what is this?
It's milk.
Do you like milk?
Yes, I do.
Me too. And what's this?
It's
Is it water?
No.
Is it pineapple juice?
No.
Is it coffee? Do you like coffee?
No, I don't.
You don't like coffee? Ooh, I love coffee. Now, what do you do every day, E?
You wake up.
First you wake up. Then?
Brush my face.
Wash your face.
Brush my face.
Mm-hmm. Then? Take a shower, then?
Eat breakfast.
Eat breakfast, and last?
Go to school.
Correct. Now, here is a picture of a house. Where is the living room?
Living room.
Mm-hmm. And where is the bedroom?
Bedroom.
Mm-hmm. And where do we take a shower? What room is that? And where do we cook breakfast? Where do we cook breakfast? Do we cook breakfast in the study? Where do we cook breakfast? Breakfast here?
Yeah.
And what room is that? It's the kitchen. Now, would you like to play a game?
Yes.
Alright, let's play a quick game. Okay, listening carefully.
Hey.
And Yes.
No. Hi.
Oh, next one.
Dog. Hi.
Oh.
Sick.
Excellent work, Mr. P. That's the end of the speaking test. You can sit down now if you like.